Okay, now we come to the second part, that we have put the tracing paper the other way around on the watercolor paper, and we're going to trace the design onto the watercolor paper.
All right.
Now here is a bit of one more time. This is the the outer circle. Thank you. to draw this. Sorry about the mess that I have made a bit. That's because of hurrying up. Okay, let me draw the you can also correct the picture once we finish tracing this image. So this is a good practice. Also for Skillshare beginners. Now we go to the third circle. noise of the paper, as is a bit disturbing. One more petal outside the third circle. And the outermost circle is not going to be a circle actually, going to be a leaf. Showing like petal like. shape here. Little adjustment is required. Even if the blank space is left, we can always fill it up. All right. Now the design is over, so we take out the paper. As you can see, and there we have the design of so we draw over this design. Now this is smear line. So you can always erase the wrong drawing, as I'm doing it. And it's going to be it's going to be last. It's going to be a bit challenge.